What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Clash Royale. This time, I am in Spell Valley. This is the deck I'm using right now. It is a very, very good deck.
3.4
elixir cost.
And this deck is very good. Since the last time I was in, like,
he was at the beginning of Barbarian Bowl. Now he's at Pekka's Playhouse.
You're at, like, 900. Last video, I was at Bone Pin, and I got back into Barbarian Bowl. But finally, I'm in Pekka's Playhouse.
He's in Pekka's Playhouse now. So he can...
I haven't got anything new.
Well, but he will soon. I mean, I just got in, and I already got both of the commons and the poison, which was in my shop. I also have the freeze in my shop, which I don't have, but...
It's a little special offer.
I also have this. Mine is the Spell Valley one, $5. Just a magical chest. This is $1, you get a magical chest. But, my deck, you can see, is pretty cool. Let's go ahead.
Yeah, and my deck is OP, too. Okay.
Let's go. So, as you can see, you can hold on to your teammate's name and see what they have in their hand.
So he has a poison zap, Sluts, and Goblin.
Okay, what do you think? Now I'm gonna start with the poison. Yeah, get that baby dragon down.
Sorry if you hear something that's going to switch around
again. Yep, we got some done. And we'll do this. Double stuff. Rage it. Oh, wait, no. There it goes. Yeah, they're really bad guys. They're not in hand. I'm getting a little bit on. I'm going to get my poison ready. And poison. Or maybe not. We're going to go into the poison. Uh-oh. I don't have much left on. Okay, let's keep that. Oh well, he just died. Come on, you can kill him. Kill him. Why are we talking about the night witch? Pretty good match. Let's do one more. The opening kit. We get something new.
Yes!
We got the Inferno Tower! Nice!
Inferno Tower! That's what I'm talking about.
The Inferno Tower. Right in. Can it expire? Probably turns out something. That's fine. That's just a little bit more.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Better. Yeah, my new Inferno.
Mm-hmm. I know it's a rare instead of a common. I expected it to be a common. You already have it? Don't put it yet. Why do you say rage? You're like, rage. Huh? I'm gonna kill it there. Yeah, barbarian hits down. The witch. Wow, that was the best arrow ever. Oh, wow. Yeah, take out the expo. Go down. That was a bad idea. And we got one down. Yeah, Inferno Tower. And there goes a rocket. There goes the Inferno Tower. And just poison. Poison is so good. I'm just gonna hog rider just because I can. And why not do that and that and that and that? I just did all that crap. I just did some random crap and just put everything everywhere. Our decks are just so good going together.
Wait, and yours is 3.4, right?
Mine's 3.4, yeah.
Mine's 3.2.
Yeah, so we're about the same elixir cost.
Yeah.
I can't wait until I get upgrade the wizard. It's amazing.
You
are. Go on. Oh. Here we go. I can't wait till I get the wizard.
Yeah. Don't go.
Yeah, that's the exact arena that I'm in. Mm-hmm. In real life.
Oh!
Oh, really? Why'd you have to play stuff right away?
Mm-hmm.
Double dragon babies. Can you witch? Yeah, baby dragon's just bad. For witches.
Poison.
There you go, I got a poison.
Uh-oh. Not good. Let him jump on the river.
Hopefully he doesn't go for the king palace. Okay, kill that, I guess. Aw, oh, he didn't get the goblin hat, though. Okay. Do that. He killed it. That's not allowed. Little Billy.
Don't fat.
Yeah, it's only allowed if you're fat. And we just spam. Zippy zap. And it doesn't hit the cone to cone tower or whatever I don't really care.
That was a great move.
For now us. Because now we have the princess and the cannon. And baby dragon. Oh my god, look at this craziness. What is happening? Go Hog Rider.
Got rid of everything.
Look at this. What are we even doing?
Yeah.
What do you think? Because they know it's going to die. It's got to die, right? Yeah, it's good. So it's a good thing to poison. Yeah, dude. Boom. E. Team. Poison. Yeah! I think that's so good. Our decks are just... like, the best decks in the absolute cheese it. So, Aaron, how about we do a mirror battle?
Oh, you won.
You won. Fight? Let's go.
You're on. Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Wait until full lecture, like,
yep, that's what I'm gonna do. Here, you're just copying me. You're copying me. No one's gonna win if you're copying me. Alrighty. Let's go. Team alone. Stop copying me, you dumbum. You are. You wouldn't be copying me if you weren't trying to. Look at all those spear goblins. He's going ding 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 ding. They put down some more spear goblins. I can stop. I can stop. I can stop. Forever and ever and ever until it's double overtime. It's getting become double overtime. That's kind of cool though. Double overtime. Full of new problem that is going to do.
Because I just keep on
But what if it is happening? It's called mirror. That's what it is, though. So, like, there's no way how can stop. Maybe Billy. Maybe Billy can finish him off the cheese attack. The cheese spell. That's what it's called. The cheese spell. Fucking star. And no one's gonna win this. It's just too crazy. No, you're not. You're not allowed to. That's not allowed. No! Bad boy. No Hawking Stars allowed. It's called Hawking Star. Oh, shoot. He tells what to die. Yeah!
That was craziness.
One more. And then I'm gonna end the video. Start. We both got a sucky start. It's a mirror battle. Bruh, back at it again with the copying. Your bandit got pooped. No, your bomber just got pooped. Bruh, you literally aggravated me.
I said you literally, I didn't say you accidentally.
Bruh.
The royal giant.
Like me, if you the word, I'm dead.
Nobody defeats your defeat. Go to Monk. Go Monkey Man. You can do tons of damage, Mr. Monkey. Mr. Monkey does tons of damage. Uh-oh. I might go poo. Yeah, he might. It's possible. Mr. Monkey has a chance of going poo. He might, but he might.
Don't kill him. Oh, I won! I still won! Woo! That was a close one. Good game.
Okay, guys. That's gonna wrap it up for today's Clash Royale video. If you enjoyed it and you wanna see more, leave a like.
And leave a like if you wanna see some Clash of Clans.
Leave a like if you also. Yeah, I did one Clash of Clans video a couple days ago. And, yeah. If you wanna see more of this and Clash of Clans,
leave
a like, subscribe, turn on notifications so you can always be able to see one of my videos. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye!